Hello, boys and girls. Welcome back to Peek Over My Shoulder in Wasteland 2. Operation Multipass continues. Phase 2. Approach to Diamondbacks.
I thought I just took all your weapons, and now you're back with more? You know the drill. Give up your gear and you can pass. The boss still wants to talk to you. Good. Then come on through.
We are not going to pick a fight just yet, but I would like to show a little reminder that the turrets have all been reprogrammed by us. Just saying. Oh, and before we carry on, let's cash in the promotion. Of kiss ass, please. So what's that one? Shoulder tongued. No step on snake. Hi.
What are you doing back here, you meatnecks? We've been waiting for you to send that code. Get going. What? Have you got proof of this?
Uh-huh.
Well, I'll be dipped in shit. All this time them crazy monks have been bluffing? And we almost fell for it? Shit! It's almost funny. Hell, this makes everything easy. We don't have to lock off the lunchroom or nothing. All we gotta do is... Oh, no, that won't do. We go in and take over, then we'll be bluffing. Sooner or later, someone will find out our gun ain't loaded, just like you did. This is gonna work. We need a real live missile. Fortunately, I know just where to find one.
Oh, do you know?
Okay, listen up, Rangers. Forget everything I told you up until now. You still want to help us? I got a new mission for you. Ready?
All right, might as well.
Top notch. Listen. Another silo out east near DeMonta. I hear it contains a live missile. I also hear that a while back one of the mad monks split from the rest and went to DeMonta to try and get it. Well, we gotta get it first.
We, huh?
Now, I need all my men for the assault of the Temple of Titan. So DeMonta is your job, if you want it. Bring us that nuke, and I'll give you everything I already promised you, plus one free shopping spree. You can gear up your whole squad from our stock of one-of-a-kind pre-war weapons and armor, no charge. Got it? Good. Then get going. Remember to bring the nuke to the temple. We'll be in charge by the time you get it.
What could possibly go wrong?
Goodbye, Rangers.
Bye-bye.
You can grab your gear from Bridewell on your way out.
Okay, I want to check one thing here. Can we talk to this guy? Hey. Nope. Okay, before we go out to Silo 7, there is yet another variation that we haven't actually done up until now.
Ready to take your weapons back, Ranger?
Yoink.
Here we go.
Everybody gather around. Put your stuff on. Wait. Where's my shit, yo? Oh, okay. Ah, if you open inventory too quickly, then it hasn't showed up yet. I forgot about that. Beep boop. For the time being, I will leave you be. Yep. To try the way of direct violence. I mean, everybody here is gonna die one way or another. We might as well cash in the XP. Okay, now if we enter from here, we should be going to the next hatch. East. So straight east, okay. Or is it reversed? Ah, yeah, I think it's that one. Maybe, I hope. Anything to declare? Multipass. Okay, we should be behind the altar now. Wait. Oh. Oh, so if you exit here, you pop up. Okay, I was hoping that we would pop up here. Okay, this means we will still have to get tactical. Right, everybody get behind some hardware. Also, we need to determine who the Muppets are following. Okay, not you. You take position here. Position here. Oh, come on. You take position here. Oh, so they are following him. In that case, let's switch. You take position here. You take position here. You perform some field medicine. Here, more field medicine. Yoink. You go over here. Ah, so now the Muppets have split again. I mean, our little friends. The session has gone on for a while. Yeah, so they have split into three separate groups. Okay, everybody, reload. With you active. Oh, I think I know what's going on. If you come through an autosave point, then the extra followers will split. Oh, never mind me. I'm just breaking your door. Oh, what am I? What a pity. Oops. Mm-hmm. Can we shoot Father Ebola immediately? No. Gunner, I want to eliminate lobbers first. Gunner. Let's sabotage. Oh my. Noise. You ambush. Oh dear, we have a lobber. Oh shit! Did he break the robot? Guys, just a second. Yeah, okay, I need to reload. Sorry. Oof. Right, okay, and now Team Junior is going with him. Can I put him behind here? No. You know what? Let's put you behind here. Then at least you won't be doing all the friendly firing, I hope. Oh, actually, why not put you over here while we're at it? Okay, not you. You go here. You. Go here. What's happening? Guys. Now, if I was these monks, I would consider it super shady that some bunch is just setting themselves up on positions. Oh, and also maybe, just maybe, let's utilize these positions better. Ralphie, where you are at? Let's put you over here. Who's over here? You're over there, you're over here. You are over here. Let's put you somewhere more in the middle. Because motivation and shit. Okay, and also, Ralphie, why not inside the building? Oh yeah, because these guys also shoot. Mm-hmm. I think we're good. Again, let's save with you active. Oh, in fact, why not send you guys all the way back there? I mean, while we're at it. Maybe he can even trap them in here. We shall see. Okay, save again. Now, how about that door? Oh, where? Oh, you mean that door? Oops! Those guys. Do we have a lobber? Yes. Just shoot them. Oops. I was hoping to get rid of them with one go, but that was not to be. Maybe let's not risk friendly fire. Okay, so he can't block them. Although if you were here, let's try that. And turn. Uh-oh. Ah, shit. so much about that. Nuclear disco! Okay, do try. Ah. Next shot should be better. Okay, enter. Is there... Yeah, go behind here. We have a gunner and we have a lobber. Shoot the lobber. Again. Oh. Never mind. Oh dear. You know what? Oh, okay, maybe not. Enter then. Ah, darn it, he's behind the corner. There. Ooh, he's pretty well endowed. Let's create some extra chaos. Oh. Be that way then. Shit. Okay, since you can't block them, let's bring you over here and ambush. Ow. Bitch. Let's add damage. And... cripples. Ooh. Oh shit, I should get them behind the corner, like properly. Shit, 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 shit. Ralphie? Field medic. Okay, this should have bought us a moment. Now, shoot him. Then turn. Oh well. That also works. Shot will do. Enter. Oh yes, we bash now. Oh, I should have thrown the rebar to him, or whatever that thing is called. The... knuckle thingies. Yeah, I think you just keep ambush. Uh-oh. We has a situation. Ooh. Oh, it's him. He's already not right in the head, but let's add to that. Mess up the gun arm, yes. Oh, you have one more shot, okay. Oh, it's on. And turn. Uh-oh. Robot repairs needed. Oh, shit! No, is it? Ah, fuck, 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 fuck. Yeah, sorry. Robots shall not... No robot left behind. I believe I forgot about that. I know how to achieve it. Although I could kind of use Mr. Kill All Humans thing here. So maybe let's try this. I have even used it before. You disco bot inside. I don't think I can get just one of them out. Like it's like all or nothing. Okay, I can live with that. But this means I should somebody else back there. Maybe if I put you back there instead, shooting through the windows and such. Because right now I was not using the tactical situation to its full potential. Okay, guys, I want to see what's this cover like. Bookshelves. For a second, let's presume that it works. So, I would also bring Ralphie away from there, or bring him behind some furniture, maybe? Bring him here. Right. So you are here. You are here. You are here, not perfect, but maneuverable. Let's save it with you there. And... Why, hello there, what a nice door you have! pity if something should happen to it. Oh my. Let's try to mess him up right away. Uh-huh. Ambush. Well then. Lobber and lobber. And turn. Okay, so you haven't got a visual, at least not from here directly. Ambush? Maybe let's get rid of this guy first. Nice. Okay, so you do have a visual. Shake your arms! You too. Oh. Okay, maybe not. Scratchy, scratchy! I would really, really, really love to throw a little grenade here. But this does... no. Okay, this is not a viable option. This. Ooh. What's that? Oh, okay, I know. We shall tough it out. Oh! Okay, I don't need to remove Ralphie. Whose turn is it? Pip. Let's get rid of that guy. I need to move him. Oh shit! Oh, mending though. Whose turn is it? Ralphie! But you had like focus and shit. You can fight like a man! Oh, very good, very good. Get closer. Ooh. Too early. This is a magical wall. Truly magical. Okay, whose turn is it? Gunslinger, gunner, gunner. Let's get rid of lobbers. Shaky arms. Oh dear. I have a plan. Turn is it now? Yeah. Oh, this is Ralphie. Yes. Yes. Ow. Okay, who do we have here? Gunner, gunner. Lubber, gunslinger. Sling this. I might leave him out soon, but not yet. The magical wall will protect us. Now then. Gunslinger. Dog. Connor. Let's mess up their arms. Who's this? Another gunner. Yes. Ow. Science off. Shaky, shaky. Ow, fuck. Okay, oh shit. I was gonna say that we need to do some healing soon. Uh-oh. Okay, we are kinda close to getting fucked. Ralphie, field medic. I think it is time to unleash the robots. Let's level the playing field a little bit. I'm not gonna reload yet. We don't have a total party kill just yet. We do have disco though. Oh my. Who did he kill now? Oh no! Yes! Shoot the wall! Ah, shit! Okay, so this attempt is another failure. I will end the episode here and keep experimenting, and I will kick it back in once we're doing better. I will see you then. Thank you very much for watching. Bye bye.